chop it down with the edge of my hand.